the honored guests, may I request our chairman or chairperson, Mrs. Indira ji, to recite a very well-known ghazal, which, you know, it was a part of the Indo-Pak serial, Partition Ek Safar, and was, it was sung to the music of Vanraj Bhatia by Shreya Ghoshal and Udit Narayan.
That's right. Thank
please.
I wrote this poem. First and foremost, Ritu, thank you. Thank you so much for that. Very, very wonderful talk. I cried once before, and I cried again today. Thank you, Sumangala, Mark, Meenakshi, everybody from the Trust. I wrote this poem for a project called Partition Ek Safar. It was a collaboration between Pakistan, Bangladesh, and India. And I think this whole evening, this is what we've been talking. And hum log jo partition ke pakde gaye the, jo bacche the jab hum log, to bachpan mein takhtiyon pe Urdu sikha. Yahan aake Urdu bhul gaye. 8th class mein jaake Hindi padhne lage, to Hindi bhi nahi aayi, Urdu bhi chhoot gaya, Hindi bhi nahi aayi. Kuch hum log mixed up log hain, to apni poetry se jis tarah koshish kar sakte hain apne maane aap tak pahunchate hain. I dedicate this to Ritu, to Sumangala, Meenakshi. Kabhi mud ke phir usi raah par. This is a remorse between two or three countries and not people. Kabhi mud ke phir usi raah par. Na to aaye tum, na to aaye hum. Kabhi faaslon ko samet kar. Na to aaye tum, na to aaye hum. Jo tumhe hai apni ana pasand. To hame bhi shart ka paas hai. Ye zidon ke silsile tod kar. Na to aaye tum, na to aaye hum. Uni chahaton mein bandhe hue. Abhi tum bhi ho, abhi hum bhi hain. Uni chahaton mein bandhe hue. Abhi hum bhi hain, abhi tum bhi ho. Hai kashish dilon mein bahut magar. Na to aaye tum, na to aaye hum. Shab-e-wasl bhi shab-e-hijr hai. Shab-e-hijr to hai mustaqil. Yehi sochne mein hui seher. Na to aaye tum, na to aaye hum. Wo jharon ke pardon mein band hain. Wo tamam galiyan udaas hain. Kabhi khwab mein sar reh guzar. Na to aaye tum, na to aaye hum. Usi shahar ki usi mod par the hamare ghar bhi kareeb tar. Usi shahar mein usi mod par the hamare ghar bhi kareeb tar. Yun hi ghoomte rahe hum umr bhar. Na to aaye tum, na to aaye hum. Kabhi ittefaq se mil gaye kisi shahar ki kisi mod par. Agar ittefaq se mil gaye kisi shahar ki kisi mod par, to ye keh uthegi nazar nazar, kyun na aaye tum, kyun na aaye hum.
My pleasant duty to thank firstly the audience and the tremendous lecture, as also the musical rendition from, firstly, the lecture from Mrs. Ritu Menon, and the musical rendition from Sumangala, Damodran. I'll take just a minute to recall. I mean, it was a straight talk from Ritu Menon, and one could have expected nothing less. Anyone who knows her and the distinguished career that she, and the way she has fought for, you know, for a cause all her life. But just to sum up, I do feel the attack, if I may say so, on the armed forces special act, which is playing havoc in the Northeast. Then the incident about Kashmiri women shutting the door on militants and that having an effect in the valley. The motherhood mobilization against the state. Then the cross-border peace initiatives. I was totally ignorant of all that. And the and of course, the statement that the peace in Sri Lanka, peace through war and subjugation, means really, really nothing. So thank you for a splendid talk, Ritu. And you've all heard Sumangala Damodaran with all those terrific and especially the one about the kaha ja rahe ho sipahi.
Beautiful.
Kaha
jaane wale sipahi.
Kaha jaane wale sipahi se poocho kaha ja raha hai. We 2 years back we held I was involved in that. We held an entire evening on the Indian soldiers also in the Great War, the First War, and the, at a salary of 11 rupees a month. May I thank, firstly, Ms. Indira Varma, the president who has been the heart and soul of all our activities, the Springdale School and their splendid, and Dr. Jyoti Bose, who is not here with us, but they are the real backbone of the Sarvodaya International, the Delhi chapter, and all the trustees, and of course the India International Center, which has always been the force behind us. Thank you, and the audience on a cold wintry day to have come all the way. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Vita.